to find a way to get on the offensive, guys. But by watching this guys, from what I've seen, these guys are pretty easily matched at this point. You know, guys, Murray, superstar hitters really can make a difference. Of course, we've seen early entrants do well in the past, but this probably no better advantage than always with the latter portions of the match.
Exactly what we're seeing here with him.
But remember, guys, his opponent has a long way to go, and he's looking to even things up here.
Oh, bloody forearm, that'll turn your lights out.
When this guy's on, look out. Here he goes.
Great.
The ball of the hurt is the sudden stop at the end.
Wow, this is surprising.
Johnson is in a real bad spot.
Nobody controls the pace of the match.
Quite like this guy.
Johnson.
He's looking at her.
Oh, look at this.
Really working into the bomb. The green bullets always explode when they have the chance.
He's playing with him now. He's close to being done here.
Looks like he's starting to falter. It appears his opponent has his number right now.
At this point, I wouldn't be surprised to see him get picked off here soon. He's just not looking very good.
The truth is, though, he's in far better condition than his opponent, which has to account for something going further here.
He's not going to go quietly.
No superstar worth his salt ever does.
Looking for the finish. Uh-oh. Northern Lights.
Oh, not done yet. There's more.
Down with a brain buster. That'll scramble your brain.
Three superstars, and in about an hour, only one of them will be left standing. Royal Rumble.
There's your Royal Rumble winner.
These superstars didn't exactly set the world on fire, but this match had its moments, as we see here.
No doubt about it, he brought his A game, as you can see here.
Here is your winner.
What an amazing finish.